Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
Hey guys, the Red Devil's back again, and in this video, we are going to be reacting to Kevin Hart Vlogs Part 3. I mean, I have to do a third part since he has loved the current two parts so much. And by the way guys, here is a small sample of my new lyrics video, which is coming out soon.
I know that it's hard not knowing where the road ends. I know that we're scarred when we battle for the seasons. You make me feel good when you're by my side. I hold you close, no need to hide.
My heart could be the same way, I don't like this feeling. Can we just go back to yesterday? And it's been so long, I've been feeling so gone. Gonna find a way, I promise, babe. And I know, and I know, and I know it hurts like hell. Yeah, I know, yeah, I know, yeah, I know it hurts like hell.
I hope you will enjoy it. But just before we start, I want to see if you guys can survive this without laughing.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be my dad because I'm bored and I want to know what you guys have been saying. So, without further ado, I will be telling you some jokes. I want to ask you how your Friday's been. I want to ask you I want to sing you a song. Now that's crazy, but I want to sing you a song. So get your popcorn ready, get your blankets, and sit down and relax. Why did the squirrel go up the tree? Because he was nuts. Okay, now I'm gonna sing you a song. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other girls can't deny. When a girl wants you with an itty bitty waist around your face, you get burned. So, how's your Friday been? How's your day been? I wanna know all the details, thank you very much.
Daisy, come on.
What?
What are you doing with this equipment, eh? This is my show. My God. I'm sorry about that, people.
That's right, Kevin. The boss is finally here. But now, let's get started on reacting to Kevin Hart Vlogs Part 3. Relaxing intro as always, my awesome friend. I love it so much.
Today we are in Padstow and
nice.
We're going to play some crazy golf.
Have fun.
If you haven't already, if you could hit the subscribe,
bang
the bell,
done
hit
that.
The like button. Thank
I've
you very
done
much.
That.
The crazy golf course at Padstow has been here for as long as I can remember. Here's some old photos that I found of it on the internet.
Wow.
But it's been closed
it
for
be
a
really
few
old.
Years now and only just reopened after it's been refurbished.
Okay.
The course is situated high up above Padstow Harbour and is another one of Padstow's businesses that has been blessed with what most locals refer to as the Stein Effect.
Okay.
Google it for yourself.
All right, I will.
Along with the crazy golf course, there has always been a cafe here, selling the usual ice creams and Cornish cream teas.
Oh, I love scones.
Now the cafe has been transformed into a fine dining experience to mirror all the other amazing restaurants in the harbour town.
That looks lovely. And all you're trying to find is cheese scones, though.
Barbara Hildreth's garden.
Never thought I'd see Kevin holding a golf club and walking like that. He's like, this is my job.
So this used to be a really good golf course.
I bet it was.
In Padstow.
And then used
they
to be.
Refurbished it.
So okay,
this is the first time in like 3 years that I've been able to go on this golf course.
Oh, lucky you.
Looks amazing.
I hope Rachel wins. Hole number one. Very nice shot. Oh dear, now it's Kevin's turn. Close. Hey, hole in two.
So first hole, nothing too taxing here.
Ooh. And another hole in two. Hole number two, let's go. This whole seems a bit dramatic. Oh, that was so close. You almost got a hole in one. Now it's Given's turn.
Ooh, almost.
That was also very close. Third hole.
This one looks like it's
going to
be a challenge.
That was almost a hole in one. If that was, that would have been amazing.
One straight ball.
What on earth was that? Hey, you can't do that. Well, you can, but... because you just did, but still.
Ah.
Hooray.
Well done, Rach. I'm probably not going to make it look as easy as that.
Hey!
In fact, I'm...
Well, this is hilarious. This is so funny. You can't do that. You have to knock it in with the golf club. You can't use your hand.
Rachel's having none of it.
Mm-hmm. I agree. Rachel makes a fair point. You can't do that either. You can't try and get it back.
At last.
This
eventually.
Is not hockey. Hole number four.
Nice straightforward one here.
Oh, sword.
It's more my cup of tea. Nice King Arthur theming too.
That's... oh, we didn't get to see him. That was pretty random. Still, I hope that was a good hole. Alright, I don't need to see... okay, I don't need to see that much.
Ooh, really feels corner. Like we're getting a nice strike.
Hooray!
Making short work of this.
But still, corner shots are so annoying. In my opinion. Hooray! Hole number six. Ooh, a bridge.
Recreation of the Pegasus Bridge here. Interesting.
Very nice indeed.
And not too much hassle.
Oh, nice. That was so annoying. That would have been a hole in one. I wish that was. I do hope I get to see a hole in one. If I don't, then this is still a very good video.
Okay.
Come on, Rachel.
So if Rachel's struggling, I'm going to find this impossible.
Come on, Kevin. Ooh. Oh,
almost.
That was annoying. So was that.
Yep.
This is just staying there.
Rachel making it look easy again.
At least it's staying there, other than
Kevin's.
And there's
Kevin's. Me batting it out of the park.
Ah ha ha! Very nice, Rachel. Eighth hole. How many holes are there? Oh, this doesn't look promising.
Ooh. Well done, Rach.
Rach, you got a hole in one. My wishes come true. I wonder how Kevin's doing. Ooh.
Yeah. I think I'll go round the lobster pot.
I'll go through it, but hole number 10. This looks nice.
Safe to say, neither of us got a hole in one on this one.
Wow. Lucky.
Fairly straightforward for hole 11.
Mm-hmm. Now you're just showing off the holes and not taking any shots. Okay. This is still an amazing
give us too
video.
Much hassle either.
That seems quite long. Hole number 13. How many holes are there? Wow.
Some really cool
very nice design.
Carved into rocks on hole 13.
Wow. Hole number 14. Ooh, holes like this are very hard. But
amazing use of a continental tire here
obstacles.
On hole 14.
Just someone take a shot. I should see someone take a shot. There we go. Go on, Rachel.
And here's Rachel showing us how it's done.
Was that a whole hole in one, or did it just stay there?
I just love all these sculptures.
If it adds that wasn't a whole hole in one, that would have been very annoying. Wow.
Here I am, getting it through the holes.
Oh dear. Stay there. Oh my...
Not that difficult, this one.
That was so close. Hole number 16. Oh my goodness. Is that seriously where the hole is? Okay. I live there now. Hello, neighbor.
Surprisingly straightforward for hole 16.
Oh, wow. Very nice performance. So there are like 20 holes. Or something like that. If there's more than 20, I don't know what kind of golf course that is, especially a crazy golf.
Hole 17, and a perfect example of how I can edit this to make
that
us look like we didn't take
that holes like that are just
too many
so
shots
annoying.
On this one.
Hooray! Wow. Hole number 18, oh my goodness. That looks nice. Ooh, this might
and
be the ending.
Hole 18, it's that usual one where it keeps the ball. But you just gotta work out what hole to knock it into.
Okay. There's 19 holes.
The results are in. Okay.
Well, who won?
Rachel. How many did you do it in?
52.
Rachel did it in 52.
Wow.
I did it in? 61.
Hey, Rachel is the winner. Congratulations.
That's not too bad, I'll take that because I thought it was going to be like 70.
You two
80,
were
so
amazing.
So,
that was one of the best golf playing I've ever seen.
Check space out. It's really, really good. Alright, until next time. See ya.
Goodbye. That was a brilliant video.
That was one of the best videos by Kevin Hart Vlogs I've ever seen in my life. I'm definitely going to give it a 10 out of 10. That is all for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to Kevin Hart Vlogs Part 3. Anyway, shout out to Kevin Hart Vlogs because this is for you, Salas Pridnex, Silent Scopers, Justin Miller Unboxings and more, Exility, Adam Woods MD, Lisa Sadie Vlogs, Rhonda Said, Keto Kitchen by Lisa, Sailor Moon, Black Wolf, Bat 7 Man, Tokyo Mice, Izzy Simpson, Josh Peck, Jeanette McCurdy, Jarvis Davis, Hot McFly, Kelvin Hughes, Louise Maureen, JKL, and that's it. And the person who got a special shout out today is Kevin Hart Vlogs. Congratulations. I'm gonna go see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here in sickle mode.